First intersection here. Already tell. We are now on the main street slash road, or some people call it the strode. Gotta say the sidewalk is nice though. Don't know if I'm supposed to be riding on it, but I am. Works though. Big driveway. One o'clock on a Friday. Not the smartest idea, Austin. Temperature not bad today, in the 50s. Low 50s. Still got my hoodie on. Really don't need it though. Not a lot. Not the best idea. Getting out the big intersection now. I'm breathing too hard. This will be in my Chevy video. Not an Austin more video. I'm not going through that. Nope. That's not right. I'm burning up. Not going back through that. Not going back through that. Now this is the 5-lane to 6-lane strode street slash road. Huge walking path. I like that. Points for that. And there it is. Dairy Queen. Side of Lee's and McDonald's. Go get me a strip basket. Contemplate my life choices. As to why in the heck I'm riding a bicycle in downtown Salyersville for a YouTube channel. Get back to the truck. I didn't even show you this part because I went to a place I thought would be nice to start, but I actually parked in the downtown parking lot, the city parking lot, so I'll show you there. That white vehicle's coming out. This is the park. And I'll probably pass that. So hard. Hold on, let me cross the street. All right, successfully crossed the street. And where I parked. See you in the truck. So yeah, if I do that again, it will not be during the day. It will be early, early morning or at night, and it will not be in a hoodie. It will be on the perfect day. I will film it, don't worry. And I'll just give it a like. I put my life on the line for this video. I feel like that was an eye opener. All right, have a great day. Bye.